1901. What a lovely tune. Now, of course, we listen to a lot of great, we have a lot of great numbers up for you today. A lot of it actually is dance music from the ragtime era. And since we have a wonderful dance floor here, if you decide you would like to dance to this next tune, you're more than welcome to. Now, how many of you in the audience have heard of a cakewalk before? A couple of hands. Well, the cakewalk actually originated in the South during the late slavery period and then continued on into the 1880s and 1890s, where people would dance and the best dancer would win a cake, hence the term. So, we are going to play for you a cakewalk that was written in the year 1898 during the early years of ragtime by a composer named E.T. Paul. And the cakewalk is called Uncle Jasper's Jubilee.
Thank you.
Thank you. Uncle Jasper's Jubilee from the year 1898. And to think that the American Federation of Musicians in the year 1901 called this sort of music that you're listening to, ragtime, the perils of the end of Western civilization. And yet here we are, over 100 years later, still mostly sane. Although sometimes it may be questionable at times.